The world's tallest building was the Empire State Building. Until it wasn't. Until someone builds anything even bigger or better, the Burj Khalifa is the world's tallest building. In reality, by this time, the world was supposed to have a taller skyscraper, Saudi Arabia's Jeddah Tower. So stay tuned to see what happened to this monumental beastie and why it may never be completed. CNN reported that the projected Jeddah Tower would soon be the world's next highest building sprouting from the desert, based on the gleaming computer-simulated images. However, since the construction has come to a halt, so would Saudi Arabia's kilometer-high Jeddah Tower ever be the world's tallest tower? If finished, it will have the world's most elevated observation deck. Now, the Burj Khalifa has the world's tallest tower and highest observation deck. The structure and visual characteristics of the design, which was devised by American architect Adrian Smith, who also constructed the Burj Khalifa, are rather unusual. So, what are the plans when it comes to the Jeddah Tower? Well, it's the centerpiece and initial phase of a vast construction project that will eventually become a sparkling tourist destination known as Jeddah Economic City. Saudi Arabia's ultra-conservative country was once closed to travelers, but not to Muslims doing the Hajj. Saudi Arabia has thrown its doors wide open in recent years, allowing anybody to visit the once-closed monarchy. Homes, hotels, offices, and various tourist attractions are planned for the Jeddah Tower. When one looks at photographs of the partially constructed monster tower today, all you're gonna see is desert. The tower, however, would be the focal point of a glittering new building once completed. The tower will contain the world's highest observation deck, which would be 2,178 feet above the Earth. It'll be 252 stories tall and have 2.6 million square feet of gross floor space. Wow. A 5-star, 4-seasons hotel, 97 connected service apartments, and 4 residential layers with 325 apartments are all proposed. And this is one place. The elevators are supposed to reach 2,165 feet in height, which would also be a world record. Now, if you're wondering why the Jeddah Tower is not yet completed, this section of the video is for you. Before you move on, forgot standard YouTube fare. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let's get moving. It was already 826 feet high and provided magnificent, sweeping views of the Desert Kingdom when CNN visited location in late 2017, shortly before they published their piece. However, the building of the tower was suspended somewhere in January 2018 and has not continued since. Construction seems to have come to a halt due to labor concerns and political maneuvering in Saudi Arabia between 2017 and 19. Two of the project's most notable supporters were arrested as part of the kingdom's anti-corruption campaign. As the 2017 Salar approached, the chairman of the Saudi Penladian group was arrested. Even though this was known at the time of the CNN piece in January 2018, I can speak English, you know what I meant, it was reported that the project would be finished by 2020. The project was halted a few days or weeks later. Since beginning the building in 2013, the project has had a difficult start with numerous delays. However, it appeared in 2017 that all the obstacles had been solved and everything was going swimmingly. According to Robertson, a member of the engineering firm that provides structural design services, construction will resume, and no new completion date has been set, though. Construction is underway, though, as is the master plan for the area. Building developer and Jeddah Economic Company produced a video on their Twitter page in 2020 marketing the tower. The clip showed the chief executive officer of parent firm Kingdom Holdings visiting the site, and an image of the elongated building with the words, Wizard 2030 Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, written on it. But the COVID-19 epidemic rendered it, like I've been talking about, challenging to resume building work. The project's on hold. Yeah. The structure was initially intended to be a mile-high tower, but it was scaled to 1 kilometer. The BBC recently posed the question, does the skyscraper have a future? They point out that China has banned the development of extremely tall skyscrapers, referring to them as vanity projects. The BBC also reported that unoccupied desks could be found in spaces all across the world. 8 of the 10 tallest skyscrapers currently under construction are in China. Asia provides a home to more than half of the world's tallest skyscrapers, and there are currently no details on when or if the building of the Jeddah Tower will resume, or if it'll even resume at all. It appears that the initiative has become entangled in the kingdom's politics. What follows next will be determined by time. Thornton Tomasetti, the engineering firm behind the tower, appears to be optimistic that the structure will be completed. Despite the construction pause, they firmly proclaim Jeddah Tower, which will rise out of the desert at the cost of $1.2 billion, will include a luxury hotel, a service department, condominiums, as well as a prestigious office space, Kingdom City. A planned $20 billion multi-use urban development will be anchored by the 5.7 million square foot tower. Is Jeddah Tower construction ever going to be completed? Let us know what you think in the comment section below. For similar videos, make sure to check out our channel. If you enjoyed the video, you could like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Show your support for the channel. We appreciate the love. And yeah, later.